How to add sounds to Discord Soundboard on mobile. Hey everyone, if you are trying to add sound to your Discord Soundboard, just open up your Discord application first. And from now here, if you head over to your settings menu or the UI icon at the top right, and then you get to your settings, you won't be able to see your soundboard option here. Even if you search for it, you won't get the option of soundboard. So what you want to do to add a soundboard music or the sound on soundboard, tap on any of your browser first. And now here you're going to have to type in discord.com/app. And now once you search for it, you just need to make sure that you are logged into your account. And once you're logged in, your profile should load up something like this. So if I tap on the profile icon at the top left, here you'll be able to see my Discord profile. So what you want to do next is turn on the desktop side, because the mobile version does not have the soundboard option. So tap on the three lines at the top right, on the three dots on your Chrome or any other browser, and turn on desktop site. And once your desktop site is turned on, you could go to any server you want. So for example, let me just go to my server right here. Now what you're gonna do is tap on your server up top and then click on server settings. So just go ahead and tap on server settings. And once your server settings loads up, you'll have different options at the left side of your screen. Let me just zoom in. So here you also have an option for soundboard. And if you tap on it, you're gonna have an option to upload sound. So just tap on upload sound and a pop-up will appear here. You're just gonna have to browse through your files to add a sound and just click on upload. And that's how you add a sound on Discord soundboard. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.